to speak with Angela.
What happened?
I've solved the case. We've got them all. I'll get her. Hello, Angela.
Did you really?
Nesbitt gave us all the names. Yeah. I know. Okay. Sit down.
Everything will be fine.
Angela, I know something terrible happened to you. And I understand why maybe you didn't want to tell me this until now. Nesbitt says they got you pregnant. That they wanted you to have a baby for the sect.
Andrea, don't hold anything back. Tell us everything.
He also told us that there was a ceremony where they gave you an abortion. Please tell me they didn't put a fetus in. What's the meaning of it? It means I made it all up.
Why are you lying?
Angela, you have been playing us from the start. All right, was it you? You were the one who was calling my house?
I didn't call anyone.
You were calling my house. Do you know what Nesbitt really told me? He told me that you hate your family. That you think they're all a bunch of drunk losers and that your mother killed herself because she couldn't take it anymore.
That's a lie.
You really opened up to George. And then you guys were sleeping together, right? I mean, and when he told you that he would never run away with a minor and you saw that your life was going to be just like your mother's, you decided to change it. Why were you crying that day at the seminar?
I always told you why your father raped her.
Can I talk to you for a second?
What are you doing?
Just come speak with me for one second. Next time you hear the voice of God, don't call us.
Are you out of your mind? Open this door right now! Mr.
Tanner! You just told us exactly what we wanted to hear while getting rid of your family. Isn't that right, Angela? And then you went too far, and now you can't stop. Isn't that right?
Who's gonna believe you, Bruce? Especially when I tell everyone what you did in the cemetery. In front of my mother's grave.
You just offended someone who loved you very much.
I offended you. You think I care?
I was talking about your mother. You were right, Reverend.
Get out!
It does exist. Evil itself.